It's locked. It's locked.
Yes, hello! Is that Jacques with my boots?
Actually, it's Nancy Drew. But I do have your boots for you.
Oh, good. Boots, fine. Thank you, thank you. Everything is fine. Just leave the boots at the door, please. Oh, and it seems I'm out of change. I'll just have to tip you the next time, Mandy.
It's Nancy, and I'm happy to leave the boots. But if you're not too busy, Professor, I'd just like to introduce myself properly and ask you a couple of questions.
Questions, yes, yes, and proper introduction sounds lovely, but not now, maybe later.
Can I help you?
About my radiator, Mr. Egan. Do you think you'll be able to fix it anytime soon?
Sorry, not yet. Hotchkiss called to report that she got her boots. But now I'm told that the light is out in the back stairwell. Could you check the circuit breaker in the basement and make sure it's working?
Some vacation this is turning into.
It's stuck. It's stuck. It's stuck. It's stuck. It's stuck.
I'm not sure if I can make it. Okay, here goes.
Thank you.
It's stuck. Dead end. It's too dark. I should take the elevator. It's locked. It's too dark. I should take the elevator.
Did you figure out the problem with the circuit breaker?
I was in the elevator and it got stuck between floors. I had to climb out the top and I just barely made it up to the floor above. Do you think you'll be able to fix it?
Well, I doubt it's broken. I'll check the power switch in the basement. Glad you're okay. But don't go climbing around the elevator shaft anymore. It's dangerous in there.
Okay. See ya, Mr. Egan.
Goodbye.
It's too dark. I should take the It's too dark. I should take the elevator.
Did you figure out the problem with the circuit breaker?
I guess I haven't gotten around to it yet.
That's a shame.
Okay. See ya, Mr. Egan.
Bye, kiddo.